Be seated. So has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor. We, the jury, find the defendants.
Objection!
Sutherland, there's no more objections. The trial is over.
What? When did that happen?
You were asleep. Judge Joe Brown, we, the Chanels, hereby declare this trial a farce. I was under the impression that I had the inalienable right to a jury of my peers. Look at these hippos. These are not my peers. I'm a hot, rich, skinny chick, which makes me entitled to a jury of hot, rich, skinny chicks to see how awesome I am and to see that the three of us are innocent.
Your Honor, we, the jury, find that the defendants are guilty on all 47 counts.
Order in the court.
Deal with it.
Order.
This is a travesty, Judge Mathis. This is a kangaroo court. And I am choosing to ignore this verdict.
What? You can't ignore the verdict?
What verdict? See, this is me ignoring the verdict. For like the millionth time, my dad is super gross rich. Like disgusting rich. He'll have me out of prison in no time.
Chanel, your parents abandoned you. They legally disowned you 3 weeks ago and filed an amicus brief with the prosecution stating that they think that you are a serial killer. They also want to sue you for the time that you drove your Range Rover into their living room because you didn't want to walk all the way up the driveway.
It is such a long driveway.
Don't worry, Miss Oberman. You ladies are not going to prison.
Thank you.
You're going to an asylum.
What?
You know, you three are the worst human beings that I have ever encountered. You have absolutely no regard for anyone but yourselves. You're rude, entitled, narcissistic, racist, and insane. You elected to represent yourselves in a capital murder case, despite lacking even a basic understanding of the law. And then you mostly slept through your own trial. That's crazy. Your entire defense consisted of you screaming at the jury that you didn't kill anybody and then threatening to kill them if they found you guilty. That is crazy behavior. Chanel, you're crazy! Ladies, please stand. Stand up! Chanel Oberlin, Sadie Swenson, Libby Putney.
I'm sorry, I keep forgetting your real name is Libby Putney.
I sentence you to life in prison at the Palmer Asylum for the Insane. The court is adjourned.
It was at that very moment I had an epiphany.